So as a recap, in Bitcoin, senders specify a logging script in the output of the transaction they're sending, and recipients provide an unlocking script in the input whenever they want to redeem their Bitcoin. In the previous section, we gave the example of P2PKH or P2PKH. In this scheme, the vendor or the recipient of the transaction says, send your coins to the hash of this public key. And later, the vendor has to provide a public key and a signature in order to redeem these Bitcoins. And this is by far the simplest and most common case. And on the other hand, there's something more flexible called pay to script hash. Rather than paying to just a public key hash, we can now pay to a more complicated set of instructions. In this scheme, the vendor says, send your coins to the hash of the script. I will provide the script and the data in order to make the script evaluate to true when I redeem the coins. This makes sense because we don't really want vendors to require customers to create a complicated output script first. It is much more customer friendly if the recipient of the transaction or the vendor specifies the script.